Hi everyone, welcome back to Bukio TV. Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the bell notification on. So anytime we upload new video onto YouTube, you will be notified. Thank you.
I'm doing this video to inform people the risks of traveling by road in Nigeria. In those days, we used to be afraid of robbers and this on the road. No, nowadays we are afraid of police, customs, and agencies on the road. Our lives is in danger. They will tell you, you're doing this. A policeman told me on the road when I was traveling that if they do me anything for this road, I'll be on my own. He told me like that, and that is what is happening. So you people should know that the Nigerian citizen, our lives have no value and no respect for even our security agencies that are supposed to protect and guide us. You see, this thing that happened about this guy that was killed by a custom officer, and people were saying this, saying that, saying that, saying this, saying that. See, nobody's life, if you are traveling by road, if you get money, buy tickets, fly. But say you follow road, the embarrassment where you go through from people, you're going to treat Nigerians like say them be slave. Even no matter what, the custom man need to shoot gun. If now your brother, you be custom officer. Now one of you that your custom officer shoot. How you go feel? You the talk say, they not the person is not inside the bus and this is, no, 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 don't say that. Don't say that. Don't give that kind of stupid statement. What are you saying? These people, they came all the way from abroad. Should you embarrass them? No, apart from this, the embarrassment we go through on the road where we are traveling. If you people, government officials there, try and travel to the road without your mopo, without your army, without your this. I see the way these policemen, the way these custom agencies, the way these people embarrass people on the road, treating us like slaves. Nonsense. You need to shoot gun for somebody with no old gun. Somebody with no old gun. Now you they write something, say, and a person will go draw water, say, it's not in the bus. So the people with the bus carry not be citizen. You they talk about goose. Those goose, they not because on the clan for airport. I mean, not people clan them, the goose never enter the country. You're going to treat Nigerians like slaves. That God go punch, Ogun ain't go kill all of them. Ogun ain't go kill all of them. That nonsense you they talk. You dey give rubbish statement. Ogun go kill una.
Thank you so much for watching Bukio TV. Do not forget to comment below, share this video, and click on that subscribe button. And remember to tap the notification bell so you will be notified anytime we upload a new video onto YouTube. Until I come your way again, stay beautifully blessed.